Could Rose be here?
Looking for Rose? Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Start starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Put me down!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
What are you doing?
Crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Seeking something in particular? Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. Ah, it's fine. All finished. This is all an investment, Ethan. Good day, then.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taking a live, dead, which would you prefer? Mother said stay, but I think you're delicious. You will look wonderful mounted in our hall. I can't hold back any longer. believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Squeeze the blood out when they're alive. And it's that much sweeter. You're tonight's main dish. To go tell Mother I've taken care of you. I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Which tools do you prefer? Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you! You bastard! How dare you bare your teeth at us! I believe Cassandra caused all this mess. You're tonight's main dish. Give up. Healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Now I have to carry. I should have killed you in the kitchen. I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Give up yet? Blood. A healthy man's blood.
are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! What? My body! It's breaking! This can't be! Not like this! I don't believe it!
Thank you.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. You wish to make a purchase? This is all an investment, Ethan. And buy it I will. Pay me no mind. I hope this one makes itself useful. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Have a wonderful adventure!
Shall I give you the tour?
Yeah. have you done to my daughter?
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Where are you? Shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. You!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Thank you.
Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult Count Dunkirk.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
So we finally meet.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Welcome. Please do take a look at my new stock. Splendid! Do you know its worth? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. I see. Anything else? Saw you eyeing that one. Pay me no mind. Thank you for your patronage.
wait long.
Thank you.
So we finally meet.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone calls for me in time. Oh, I want to eat the cute ones right up. You wanted to see me? I did too.
It's not
tell
breaking.
Me what you...
So we finally meet.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time. Hey, kiss me. You wanted to see me? I did too. Let's have some fun. Ow! So mean! Why are you doing this? Don't you love me? You'll kill me! Ugh. Oh, you'd be a part of me forever. I don't want to die.
I'm sick of bugs.
Get me some more. Trying to work up my appetite, are you? I won't last until dinner. I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. How's it feel? I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Maybe I'll keep a souvenir.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. Ready? You're finished. Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
Hey!
How about this?
Maybe I'll keep a souvenir.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
You've ruined the hunt! You bastard!
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
You've ruined the hunt!
Okay. I should be able to get out with these.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresque is done in! Thank you.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. If it's just looking, window shop away. This should be enough. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. One of my most popular items. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Pay me no mind. Good day, then.
Ah! devour all of you!
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Son of a witch.
You're finished!
Bathing in your entrails. to the likes of you! Die!
You're the one who's cursed.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Rose.
our boys together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make the sacrifice and await the light at the... As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, wait! Ugh.